Hi, this video is created for course design activity FDP301X organized by IIT Bombay. In this video, I am going to explain about WordPress. This was created by as a team. Our team number is 21. In our team, we have total 4 members. Myself, Dr. Ramkoti Rao, Veeravalli. I am acting as a team leader. Praveen Jadhav, Basavaraj, Viraida, and Brinda are team members. Is a WordPress, it is a website or blog mainly used for communication. It is a simple and predictable website, so we can easily get started. We say it is powerful features for growth and success also. It is a open source content management system and easily operated by everyone. This WordPress is developed by PHP and MySQL software. The PHP is a hypertext preprocessor, and earlier days we called this is a personal home page. This PHP is HTML embedded server side scripting language designed for web development. Actually, it was created by Hardoff in 1994, but used in market from 1995. The MySQL is an open source relational database management system. The WordPress is easy to access and use, high performance, more security and convenient to use. Now I will give, wait for few seconds to recall what I have discussed so far. In this slide, I have shown the sample of WordPress website. Actually, this was created by me in 2016 for FDP 101X. Thank you.